What is M-Pesa? Africa has a large unbanked population. A lot more cash transactions happen outside of the continent's financial institutions than inside them. In 2006, only 2 out of 10 Kenyans had bank accounts, and most of those account holders lived in cities like Nairobi and Mombasa, where banks were easily accessible. To transfer cash to relatives and friends in rural areas, a city worker would put the money in an envelope and use courier services to deliver the envelope to the village by road. The process was lengthy and unreliable, not to mention very risky. This was a problem that needed a solution. That solution was M-Pesa. M-Pesa is the world's leading mobile money service. It gives people without traditional bank accounts access to financial services. Using their phone numbers as account numbers and their mobile phones as mobile wallets, users are able to make transfers, pay for goods and services, access credits and savings, and much more. The onboarding process is authenticated through a national identity card, and each transaction is validated via SMS. M-Pesa users can fund their accounts either through an authorized agent or a bank to M-Pesa top-up. Cash withdrawals can also be made through an authorized agent or an ATM. That way, that same city worker can now send money back to the village in just a few clicks. M-Pesa is as Kenyan as safaris. M stands for mobile, and Pesa is Swahili for money, but its origin can actually be traced to the British Commonwealth. In 2000, telecom giant Vodafone received funding from the British government to develop a product that would improve access to financial services in East Africa. The telco worked with its Kenyan affiliate Safaricom to develop a solution. After a 2-year-long pilot, M-Pesa was officially launched in 2007. Since then, M-Pesa has grown. It has spread around East Africa and throughout the continent. It is also used in parts of Europe, Asia, and the Middle East. In Kenya, its birthplace, M-Pesa has had a remarkable impact. It has reduced the percentage of Kenyans without access to financial services, increased per capita consumption levels, and lifted several households out of poverty. But not everyone is impressed. There have been accusations of monopoly, high transaction charges, and inadequate data privacy. M-Pesa is by no means a perfect solution to Africa's unbanked problem, but even its biggest detractors wouldn't disagree that it has been one of the most impactful technologies in Africa's history.